Chamber of Commerce to all the fans here in Denver.
You have to be set before every great play.
Omaha!
We know Omaha works for Peyton.
Omaha! Omaha!
It works for us, too.
Omaha! Omaha!
It's got a ring to it.
It does. Mm-hmm. Also in Omaha, businesses aren't missing out on the chance to make some money on this either about Manning shout-out. Constant shout-out.
That's right. One sports store is printing T-shirts. Lawler's owner says he was asked to make a couple hundred for an upcoming chamber board meeting, so he decided to make a few more to sell before Sunday's game.
Smart.
This is kind of our time right now with the Omaha thing on the NFL games and with Nebraska getting all the six Academy nominations and the commercial for the, you know, with the 3-4 the Super Bowl out in rural Nebraska.
Oh, yeah, the movie.
Yeah, can't forget. The shirts are selling for just under $20. Not too bad.
We are the closest NFL team, really.
Yeah.